March 2016 blizzard was a very challenging forecast for the Denver metro area and the Front Range of Colorado. The HER was one of the critical pieces in moving the decision-making forward to issue the blizzard warning and to go with a heavier snowfall forecast as we went into the night before the actual event.
The HER model was leading the way in leading us toward the right answer. All the models were moving toward a heavier snow, but having those hourly updates just gets us to the right answer faster. We don't have to wait until the next global model is run 6 hours or 12 hours from now to get the updated forecast. We were able to see this trend of steadily increasing snowfall amounts, and so that gave us confidence to move sooner. And it's really important in this case, the evening before a snowstorm that's going to start in the morning, we want to get that into the evening news. We want to get that information out before people go to bed. So all of the phases of developing that forecast, from the workstation that we're using to the way that the data is integrated to the high-resolution, rapidly refreshing model that we're using to update the forecast more quickly, all of that was developed by GSD.
Our forecast office is co-located with ESRL and other NOAA entities in the David Skaggs Research Center. That co-location allows us day-to-day interaction with the GSD researchers and tool builders.
You can see which ones agree better.
The way we build relationships with forecasters is to interact with them. I like to visit the forecast office at least once a day to talk with the forecasters, watch them work, and understand how they're solving some of their forecast problems. That allows me to understand better how I can write software to make those problems easier to solve when they do their forecast.
It allows us to test ideas, it allows us to test concepts, and it allows us to test experimental data sets as well as software actually under development and getting ready for deployment.
To learn more about how GSD improves forecasting, check us out online.